You're listening to Freeform Portland 90.3 FM on the FM dial and streaming worldwide at freeformportland.org. This is Justin Zero, and this is my program Menagerie. Joining me in the studio tonight for our pledge drive is DJ Sharky Blue.
Hey, hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good. You know, listening to some tunes that I just brought in. What you're hearing behind us is a little classic Isley Brothers, Live It Up.
Justin Zero.
I am Sharky Blue. I've only been DJing for a couple months.
And this year's my 20th anniversary.
Nice. Yeah. I saw an ad on Facebook that was talking about this radio station in town that was looking for new DJs, and it said no experience was necessary, and you know, I don't have any radio experience, and I tried to get onto some other radio stations, but it was always sorting at what connections you had, and like wanted the playlist to be super like planned out in advance, and wanted that to be like one genre, but this worked out for me, because it's like my music taste is pretty all over the place, and it's nice to be able to play whatever I want.
Yeah, I had no idea what I was going to play tonight, and I just played off of him. He brought in some great selections, and I was like, okay, we'll go that direction.
My average radio day is, you know, stay up until 2 in the morning, because I usually can't get to sleep on the day of a show. You know, I'll watch a movie or something to keep me up. And then I walk over here at like 1:30, meet my co-host, and we just we play music. My co-host also brings a bag of records. I bring her a bag of records. We look at what we have and then play off of each other. And usually the playlists end up being pretty all over the place, but also pretty cohesive.
Yeah. Well, we don't have any commercial backers, so we're not beholden to any of the playlisting that goes on with corporate radio stations.
Yeah.
We're not forced to play what's already popular. We can take things that were never popular or might be popular in the future, or just things that we like.
Yeah. It's really, not the same playlist over and over again.
Right.
That can, that comes up a lot on a lot of stations. You'll hear the same songs that you've heard, you know, pretty much on a daily basis since you're little, or stuff that is like safe to play, and we don't play the stuff that is safe to play. We play the stuff that, you know, might make people a little uncomfortable or might broaden people's horizons, just all types of stuff.
weird stuff
like
this weird stuff in the background that I found on Bandcamp.
Nice.
Right now on FM, we reach Northeast and North Portland. Give or take with the weather, we can reach a little further. But with the new tower that we're looking at moving in, we should be able to blanket most of the city. Nobody here gets paid, not the people who run the station, or program director, or events director, or anybody. And we're all pretty much putting our own money into it as well.
Yeah.
I think we're all friends of Freeform. We all donate our little monthly bit as well. I mean, it's not necessary, but it's, you know, we all like to contribute and make sure that we can stay on the air and continue to expand. I think what really matters here is community. We're a bunch of music nerds who are somehow getting away with this thing to blast our music out all over town and talk with people, meet new people, meet other people who are into music, meet people in bands, you know, cross promote.
Yeah. No, I agree with that. I just think it's a really special thing in Portland, in sort of the radio culture that we're just here. It's really, there's really a community feel at the station. Like, pretty much every DJ I've met are just super nice and super willing to answer every question I have. You know, super into the music I play, and like, there's just a real sense of community here.
We are in the Baker Building in Northeast Portland, right across from PCC, Portland Community College. So people can sign up to volunteer. Our DJ shift, our next one, I believe, starts in September. But you can just contact us at freeformportland.org anytime if you're interested in working with us at events, tabling, or anything like that.
Yeah. It's completely, as I said, no experience necessary. You just, you put in a playlist, and then you're one of many, and then the powers that be look at them and give you your show.
Yep.
And,
and we got to wrap this block up.
Yeah. So I have another song queued up.
Yes. And people of Portland, if you're interested in helping us as we expand throughout Portland, visit us at freeformportland.org. There's a big green donate button, or check out the shop for some awesome merch. And who do we have up next?
The song I have playing that I'm going to ride out on is this band, 70s funk band, First Gear. And the song is called Get In Gear.
So, awesome. This is Justin Zero and Sharky Blue on Freeform Portland. Yeah. Thanks for listening.
Good night, guys. We'll be right back.